From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 NOW update.
Thanks for joining us on News 8 NOW. I'm Megan Torgerson. After admitting that he altered emails, Zach Tomaselli is speaking out once again, accusing the media of misrepresenting him. The 23-year-old Lewiston man who's accused Bernie Fine of molesting him says that he never told a Syracuse newspaper that he wanted the criminal investigation into Fine stopped. In a statement released earlier today, Tomaselli says, quote, I deny having made any requests to any law enforcement authorities to suspend their investigation. My decision related to the civil action has nothing to do with their work. Tomaselli has dropped his civil suit against Bernie Fine. The Maine Warden Service has been called in to lead the search for a missing snowmobiler in Waltham. Airboats, hovercrafts, and snowmobiles are all being used to search the area. The Warden Service says it has also made dive teams available. 49-year-old Matthew DeVillo left his home in Mariaville yesterday just after noon. He was wearing all black gear and was riding a black Arctic Cat snowmobile. A Poland family is homeless tonight after a fire tore through their modular home this morning. Poland Fire and Rescue Chief says they got the call around 10 when a passerby reported the fire. The parents and two kids made it out okay, but their two dogs are still missing. According to firefighters, the house is a total loss and nearly everything inside it destroyed. It took about an hour and a half to get the blaze knocked down. The weather made getting the flames under control difficult.
Investigation. Obviously today, snowy conditions, cold weather, and temperatures have really hampered some efforts here. You know, good mutual aid with the surrounding communities, you know, requiring additional resources and good teamwork with everybody around the surrounding communities.
No word yet on the cause of the fire. The fire marshal's office will investigate. A 10-year-old Wyndham girl is out of the hospital and recovering after being injured in a hit and run. Savannah Demons was hit in the left temple by a passenger side mirror around 5 o'clock Friday night. It happened on Albion Road near the intersection of Overlook Road. After interviewing the victim and witnesses, police believe that a black Chevrolet truck with a red Boss brand V-shaped plow hit the girl. Police are still searching for the driver. Police in Auburn are looking for a man who robbed Dave's Other Place variety store earlier today. Police say the man walked into the Washington Street store with a large knife, demanded money and cigarettes. The man fled on foot with an undisclosed amount of cash. Auburn police are investigating. Slippery roads are being to blame for a rollover this morning in Lebanon. Lebanon Fire and Rescue say it happened on Carl Brage Highway just west of the intersection of Center Road. Investigators say the driver, an 18-year-old from Barrington, New Hampshire, lost control of the vehicle on snow and ice. The vehicle rolled over at least once and landed on its side in a ditch. The driver did not suffer any serious injuries. The York County Sheriff's Office is investigating the crash. Thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Megan Torgerson. Stay with us for the latest weather and sports highlights. We'll be right back.